I'm here with Brandon Lee Kings general manager, Darren Ritchie. Darren, this is a unique year for the WHL Bantam Draft. We're usually in Red Deer in a big ballroom. Everybody's together. This year, nobody could get together, including scouting staff. So how did the Brandon Lee Kings prepare for this draft this year, and how do you think it went overall?
We did a lot of video conferencing calls. Obviously, that's what most teams would have done in our league. And, it was a good experience for us. I think the guys really enjoyed it, and it's going to be something that actually probably that we'll use going forward in the following years, just with having your mid-season meetings. I think it's a real easy way of having everybody together. So we enjoyed it. I think on draft day, I think everything went really smooth. We were real happy on our end how everything went.
Your first round pick, Quinn Manti, from the Weyburn Red Wings Bantam AA team. What about Quinn's game stuck out to your club and made you want to take him where you did?
I'd say his hockey sense and his skating. And his skating, he's very light on his feet. He gets around the ice with ease and thinks the game really well. So he was a guy that we had high on our list, and we were hoping that he would be around when we picked.
You guys had a pretty balanced draft. What I mean by balance is you selected defenseman, two forwards, defenseman, goalie, defenseman, forwards. Did you have a plan going into the draft of where we want to pick specific players, or did you work off your list and say, you know, this is the best player available right now, and this is the guy we need to take?
We stuck to our list. We talked a lot about what we needed and at certain times. And as you go through the draft, there will be guys that are still there that you get excited about. And, we stuck to our list for probably the most part. And at the end, you got some guys that will start banging the table for certain players. And you got to listen to your staff. And that's when you kind of, get away from some things.
I'm also looking at your draft right now, and you guys might have the best draft names of our entire draft. We've got Jeter, Hayden, Oakley, Easton, Tayden, Trey, and Quinn. I mean, it's a very eclectic group of names, but can you just tell me about some of these players and what you hope they bring to your club?
Well, what we try to do is get guys with skill and guys that play hard and are competitive players, and I think every guy that we selected this year plays with pace, and they play they're competitive, and we want guys that play hard every night and play hard for 60 minutes.
And you talk about that competitiveness. You guys selected three forwards in the first round of last season. So for the players who are drafted in this year's draft, what's the next step for them in their development and in their journey to get onto the Wee Kings roster?
Well, now it's all about just development. That's the key word, and it's about getting better every year and pushing yourself. And their goal is to be Wee Kings and just keep pushing. And it doesn't matter what round you've been drafted in now. You're a Wee King, and you're on our list. You're in our organization, and we're going to help all our players become the best players that they can be.